Down the back we go, Mitchie Schumer's going to lead from the three girls off 38, Chanel, Shahari and Bolton. And Shahari goes in the second. An ominous warning already to the rest of the group. Emily Burge is in fifth, and then you're following her through Molly Cook, Taya Howland, and Ruby Saxon. A long way to go. They rail the turn, and now Lara Shahari lets go and opens up a gap of about 4 or 5 metres and says, come on after me if you can. The blue going in after Molly Cook. Shahari opens up, and 80 to go. Shahari in front. Here comes Molly Cook. Also there, a Lily Bolton. A Lily Bolton, Molly Cook, and Lara Shahari. And Molly Cook in the R2. Lily Bolton, Molly Cook, what are they doing with their first match, I reckon? And it's Molly Cook, Lily Bolton, Lara Shahari. And then you have the Richard Schubert, Emily Birch, Taya Howard, Ruby Liptak, Jessica Shodell. Great race. I thought Lara Shahari made a very good move. And Roderick's got a fraction too early on.